Nicol, I visited a farm sanctuary a few months ago. It was a lady called Jill Robinson from Animals Asia, who I work with, who said, you need to go and see a farm sanctuary. And I had no idea what I was going to. And I haven't eaten meat since. I mean, it's very affecting, it's very touching, it's a very important place. So I'm completely honoured to be part of this tonight. I think they're brilliant, absolutely brilliant.